Okay, I am back. Here is the Michael Myers mask from Halloween Kills. I don't know. I'm not too impressed, to be honest with you. Not for $69.99. That's insane. But it's up to you guys think. My opinion, no. It's not worth it. And here are the butcher knives and the jumpsuit.